Apples produce on second year wood. So we're leaving all these little stubs, all these little dormant buds. Right, those are going to produce our new branches for this year, our flowers, our fruit.